Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
That light. Where is that van?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too.
Everyone will.
A lot of hunters in there.
After all this time, perhaps we will finally get what we've longed for.
Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
A better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl. I will put you down.
Thought you could hide!
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't.
What?
Where are you, Doc? Vulture. Did they? I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. Phone. Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Dusk, 22 Celsius. Put the rest with a blade to the sternum. This one was nearly something when faced with the predator goal. He did not try to prove himself superior. He fought only to survive. It was vicious. Feral. Sincere. But not enough. Even in death, his eyes stare into mine like he might try to kill me. But my luck has run out. Now I am left again with no one. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special. The hunt of a lifetime.
One day, with enough training, I aspire to be what he is.
If he gets what he hopes for tonight, we will have to take up his mantle.
I'll be ready when the time comes.
on it.
Tonight's a big night.
Hunter down! We are not alone.
Hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords?
Mika. Angus Bojo. Balasoy.
Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Some kind of ranking system. Looks like she's high ranking. Good to know. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you'll hear. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Radio designations. Let's find out who this Mongoose is. Garin, my trusty subordinate. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika. Mongoznok.
Vika. Petek Vod.
Garin elegem vana hiva shaipol. Hol vana ka kezulekas kodok.
A kodok. Chorosata os informatio shtaplan van. Tut hot na?
Te pedig as tut hot na. Mi en hongon beselhet velem. Ne hiv terbet. Nerta feyet be kerulhet.
That felt kind of nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key.
Raven will dispatch his prey, or I will.
I care if it's been in one place too.
Still need those keys to get Connors out.
find out what that was.
Just a diversion.
The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another line of work.
Now they're judging me.
I'll even hear them whisper about you. If you could hear the spirit of every creature I've killed, it would be deafening. Now focus.
Stand by. I'm en route. Open it out.
Body over here!
She's still here!
Get you out of there.
Do you think you've done enough?
Checking it out.
Sounds like Craven is on his way here. Okay. I have to get out of here. Fast.
The grass of the insect.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Hunters must have a death wish. First Tombstone, now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning.
Doing okay?
Get to work! We'll cover you!
I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Get you out of here.
This feels not great.
Just think. This'll definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah. MJ, I don't think. Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it then!
Look out!
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No! MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Your boss needs better aim.
Spider-Man sighted.
You are just what Kraven has been searching for.
And I feel sorry for him.
Be quiet.
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sorta happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
he's a drooling reptile right now.
Kraven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Kraven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. Did that for me, too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, I can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Kraven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise. Armored truck getting robbed. Must be a Tuesday. If you're looking for $2 bills, I think the bank on 101st has some.
Hey,
any harder? Jumpy for at least the next 20 minutes.